Start with your right hand.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you.
To make sure that we finally put an end to the failed Republican policies that have hurt Ohio and working families. I want to thank Renee for that introduction and more than that for her courage. Coming up and speaking about your life and some of the challenges that you face, but because Renee was willing to do that, I think she speaks for a lot of the people here in Ohio about what they're going through and what they need from the next president. It's been 20 years.